Hi, my name is Gabriel Dean. I am 28 years old, and I'm a professional wrestler. I've been a professional wrestler now for 8 years, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all. People hate me because they ain't me. I mean, come on, just look at me. I got the look, the talent, the charisma. Hey man, get that camera out of my face, man. I dang sure got the charisma. Averaging 4.5 suplexes, 8.9 strikes, and 3.1 submissions per match. At the age of 16, I knew I couldn't be stopped. 2008 Student Athlete of the Year. Check. 2010 IMAX Athlete Superstar. Check. And the list goes on and on and on. Number one, that's it. Hey, where's my drink? Cat, drink on set. Cat, thank you. Take 5 minutes. Thank you.
My name is Kat, and I am the athlete's agent. I take care of all of the booking, the meet and greets, the travel, everything. So it does get a bit hectic. So I do have an assistant, Katie. I work her to the bone most of the time because we have to get things done. With travel, we have to make sure that he is there on time at the airport. So we have to leave early, way earlier, because there is always people that's like, oh, there's the athlete at the airport. He is definitely one of the best athletes in the country. So we definitely appreciate working for our athlete. Hello? Why are you calling me? You're supposed to be calling Katie. Call Katie to book that.
Came to one of the best who knows professional wrestling like I do, and he knows I'm gonna have his back. You know, the pay's great, girls, that's great, great perk. Wherever he goes, me and Secretary of Defense here, we're right there. We have his back, so hope you guys know, dealing with the athlete, you're dealing with us.
Like I said, I saw the game last night. 42 points. Derrick Rose is, you know, he's a man, but he ain't an athlete.
So my name is Sage. I am Dean's girlfriend. We've been together for about 2 years. And when I say Dean, I mean Dean, the athlete. He doesn't ever really get to spend time with me because he is the athlete. So I get a lot of gifts, which I'm not mad about. But, you know, since he is the hottest thing in athletism or whatever right now in sports, professional wrestling, that equals more gifts. So I guess he keeps me happy in that sense, but Dean and Sage together forever, gifts for life. So exciting. I wish he would spend more time with me, but no big deal. I love gifts. And that's that. So yeah, I love Dean.
You thirsty? Because this is only the beginning.